Hi, hello friends, welcome to TM Learning Center YouTube channel. In this video I am going to explain you CTET 2013 old question paper. So this may helpful for your upcoming CTET exam, Karnataka TET and other states TET exam, and graduate primary school teachers recruitment and Navodaya school recruitment KVS. So these are the most for our preparation. So for that I am going to explain you the question paper. So in this question paper the problems, and it is helpful for paper 2, and I choose the paper mathematics paper 2, and here are some the questions. Let us start the video. The number of integers less than minus 3 but greater than minus 8 is. So number of integers minus 3 less than minus 3 means you have to write a number line, a small number line. So in this 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, etc. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, etc. Okay, here less than minus 3, minus 3, less than minus 3, and greater than minus 8. Okay, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. So minus 8, greater than minus 8, and less than minus 3. So here you can get only these numbers, minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers. So your answer is option C, 4. Okay. Go to the next problem. The distance between the two places is 12 km. The distance is 12 km. And in a map, scale is 1:25,000. 1:25,000. The distance between the two places on the map in centimeter is, we have to find in centimeter. The scale is 1:25,000. Okay. So here it's 1/25,000 is the scale. So they are given is 12 kilometers. So into 12, that means 12 kilometer by 25,000. So that means we have to convert that kilometer into centimeter, means 12 into kilo means 1000, meter means 100 centimeter, right? Divided by 25,000. So 3 zeros, 3 zeros gets cancelled. 25 ones are, 25 fours are 100, 4 twelves are 48 centimeter. So 48 centimeter is the answer. So that is option C is your correct answer. I hope you better understand this one. So if you not understand, you can review this video and take the screenshot of this, and you have to practice yourself. And go to the next one, and it is also very easiest one. The reciprocal of minus 3 by 8 into minus 7 by 13 is. So here are the options. You don't consider any options because you have to do the problems and you will get the correct answer. Here I am going to solve this one. So you know that what is meant by reciprocal. So reciprocal means it is a multiplicative inverse, right? Numerator become denominator, denominator become numerator. Before you have to doing this one, you must solve this in a simplest form. So minus 3 by 8 multiplication minus 7 by 13. So minus into minus, plus 3 sevens are 21 by 13 eights are 104. Okay, now you can make what? Reciprocal. Reciprocal means numerator, denominator become numerator. What is the denominator? 104 is a numerator, and 21 denominator. The sign is remain same, plus only. So 104 by 21, that is in option A, is your correct answer. So got it? Go to the next one. The number of vertices in a polyhedron which has 30 edges and 12 faces is. We have to find the number of vertices in this. You know the formula, that one. What is the formula? Faces plus vertices is equal to 2 plus edges, right? So this is the formula. So faces, they are given, how many faces they are given? So 12 faces. So write the 12 here, plus V means vertices, they are given, we have to find it, so write it as it is. 2 plus edges means 30, they are given here 30 edges. So we need to find V is equal to 30 plus 2, 32, this become shifted to the right side and plus become minus, so 12. So 2 minus 2, 0, 3 minus 1, 2. So that is what? Vertex is equal to 20, that is in option C. Okay, got it? Go to the next one. You can solve if they are asking faces or if they are asking vertices or if they are asking edges. So any two among these three, they are given in our examination and you have to find by using this formula very easily. Okay, go to the next one. Here is another one, easiest question. When half of a number is increased by 15, half of a number is increased by 15, the result is 39. The sum of digits of the original number is, okay? So half of a number, let the number be x. So consider the number be x and it is half of that number, that means x by 2 is increased by 15, means you have to add 15 that one, and the result is, when we are increasing 15 this one, the result is 39. Okay, so now you can find the value of x. Is x by 2, that is equal to 39 minus 15. So 39 minus 15, so that is 9 minus 5, 4, 3 minus 1, 2, 24, that is x by 2. Now the value of x is equal to 24 multiplied by 2, because the denominator, when shifted to the right side, it will be what? Multiply. So 24 2s are what? 48. So this is your answer? No, this is not answer. They are asking what? Original number. The sum of the digits of the original number. The sum of the digits of original number 48 here. Answer. So 4 plus 8, that is equal to 12 is the answer. So that is in option D. Okay, got it? Go to the next one. Here is another one beautiful problem that is based on percentage. Here 40% of 100 minus 20% of 300 is equal to, okay, there are the four options given, so you don't consider any option, just you have to do try to solve this problem very easily. So write it as it is. 40% of 100 minus 20% of 300. Now I will write 40% of 40 by 100, that is multiplied by 100 minus 20% of 300. 20 by 100 into 300, right? So I hope you have got the point. So here two zeros gets cancelled, 2 3s are 6, 60. That means here 00 gets cancelled, 4 by 10 into 100 minus 2 3s are 6, 60. In the next step, 4 by 10, 100 minus 60, you know that 40, 0, 0 gets cancelled, 4 is 16 is the final value. So that 16 is in option A. Don't worry, this is what the correct answer. Go to the next one. In an examination, the time is very precious. Not only you have to face mathematics problems, you need to face another subject like psychology and other languages and science also. So you have to do quickly and think quickly. Okay, here is the next problem. HCF of two numbers is 28, right? HCF of two numbers is 28. They are given HCF and their LCM is 336. If one number is 112, then the other number is, we know the formula is here. First number multiplied by second number or another number, you can choose second number, is equal to HCF into LCM of these two numbers, right? No confusion. The first number, you can choose the first number is 28, two number HCF, okay. first number, one of the number is 112, 112, and the second number consider A, we have to find it. And HCF is, HCF of two numbers is 28, and LCM is 336. So now A is equal to 28 multiplied by 336 divided by, shifted the LHS value to the right, RHS, that means plus become, sorry, into become, divided by 112. So cancel it. How you know? 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, 2 1s are, 2 4s are, 14 1s are, 14 4s are 56. So again 4, 4 1s are 4, 4 8s are, and 4 4s are. So that is 84. The value of A is 84. The another number is 84, that is in option C, that is your correct answer. So go to the next one. If 2 by 3 into x is equal to 0.6 and 0.02 y is equal to 1, then the value of x plus y to the power of minus 1 is. So we have to find the value of this. Before finding this value, we have to find what? Value of x and value of y to the power of minus 1. So value of x is from, by using this one, 2 by 3 into x, that is equal to 0.6. We need to x is equal to 0.6 multiplied by 3 become numerator and 2 become denominator. 2 1s are, 2 3s are, right? 0.3, 3 3s are 9, that is 0.9 is the answer for the value of x. So x is equal to 0.9. Okay, keep aside and find the value of y. So what is the value of y? They are given 0.02 y is equal to 1. We need y is equal to 1 by 0.02. So we need to find y to the power of minus 1, that is the what? Reciprocal, 0.02. Okay, this is the answer. So now we can find easily x plus y to the power of minus 1. So x value is 0.9 plus y to the power of minus 1, 0.02. That is 0.92. Okay, this is in option A. Got it? So very easy, very simple, but the time is very precious. Again and again I tell you the same thing. You have to think yourself, how can we increase our thinking capacity? That means we have to do the problems regularly without hesitation and without any laziness. Okay, and I will give you one homework for you in this class, and that homework will be solved in the next video. That is what, if y is equal to x minus 2 by yx plus 1, and the condition is y is not equal to 1, then x equals 2. You have to choose the x outside and find the value of x is equal to. So answers are here, so you can solve and comment option A, 9, option A, B, C, D, so which is your answer. Okay, so thank you for watching this video, and for more videos you have to subscribe to my channel, and you may get free videos in the next upcoming days. Thank you.